Ew, stop moving it. If it didn't have a nose, it would definitely be Voldemort.
Yeah. It's just so creepy that it's hollow in there.
Yeah.
Like there's nothing behind it.
That's creepy.
Makes me very, very nervous.